WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
See any one of these six superstars walking away with a win here tonight. Superstars here tonight, guys. But as the great Dusty Rhodes would say, only one will make it to the paved window at the end of this one. plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Everywhere as we get this battle royal started.
Look at the talent inside that ring, guys. This might just be the most exciting battle royal we've seen in years.
He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Well, Nelson, nailed it.
Oh, that's the impact.
What impact.
Putting it all on the line.
Boom!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
What a stomp! Good grief! Neckbreaker! Flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out. Swinging neck breaker.
What an aggressive side slam.
Picked up. Beautiful spin out powerbomb.
Uh-oh. Boom.
Scorpion death drop.
Incoming.
Technique.
Hooked up it.
Oh, what impact. He's in trouble. Going all the way up.
He wants no part of this.
Oh, what a forearm.
No, there's the reversal. When I think of a six-man battle royal, I often think of how different the strategy is for a superstar who's competing in it. Yes, the objective is the same, to be the last person standing in the ring, but there are only six superstars. You're not able to hide among the trees, so to speak, as well as the battle royals with 20, 30, or 40 superstars.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
When this guy's on, look out.
Ooh. Six-man battle royal was the number 30 over-the-top rope challenge on Monday Night Raw back in 2004. The WWE Universe saw Goldberg, Mark Henry, Rob Van Dam, Chris Jericho, Randy Orton, and Booker T battle it out to see who would be the last two.
Here he goes. Spinebuster!
This could be the turning point, Cole. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
This is not exactly the area you want to be in. Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent. Ooh, what an uppercut! Harsh impact. Here it comes. He's got him.
Stay down, man.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Load over.
Oh.
And do it.
Oh, boy. He is rolling. Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
I think this one's over.
It's important to remember, as with any WWE Battle Royal, their superstars eliminated when they go over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. Six-man Battle Royals have been used over the years to determine everything from who the number one contender is for a WWE Championship to who will be a certain entry number in the Royal Rumble match.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
God, he's done it. He scored the win.